A new 6 investigation reveals your brand new car might not be so new.
Yeah, it may actually have been driven by many other people for hundreds, even thousands of miles, and this is perfectly legal. Investigator Mike DeForest is live in Leesburg tonight and getting results. So, Mike, if someone else drives a car that much before you buy it, wouldn't it be considered a used car?
Lisa, not necessarily. Under Florida law, a new car does not become a used car until the title is transferred for the very first time. While the vehicle is still in the possession of the dealership, it can be taken out on test drives, the employees can drive at home, and as we found, it can also be loaned out as a rental car.
Patricia Leone had just bought this brand new Hyundai Tucson and was about to drive it off the dealership lot. That's when she looked down at the odometer for the very first time.
It was over 2,000 miles.
How much?
2,000.
In the glove compartment, Leone discovered this rental agreement. It shows the dealership had loaned out her new SUV to another customer who was getting repairs done at the service department.
It just didn't feel like a new car then.
Jenkins Hyundai of Leesburg confirms Leone's SUV was a demo. A demo is a new vehicle that's been driven by dealership employees or, in some cases, loaned out to customers.
Did they ever tell you it was a demo?
Nope.
Under Florida law, dealers must give customers written notice they are buying a demo. Leone's sales contract indicates her SUV was new, which is technically true, but the demo box is not checked.
This is a brand new 2014 Hyundai Tucson.
This YouTube advertisement indicated Leone's SUV had 16 miles on it. But that same week, the dealership rented out the vehicle to a customer and noted it had more than 2,500 miles. That's equal to a cross-country trip from Orlando to Los Angeles. Yet Leone's contract states the vehicle had been driven just 105 miles.
Do you think they were trying to rip you off?
I don't know. I hope not.
At the time, Florida's Attorney General was investigating Jenkins Hyundai for possibly using deceptive and unfair trade practices. Of the 40 consumer complaints against the dealership, none are similar to Leone's. The state halted its investigation after the owner refunded customers more than $75,000. Leone kept her SUV even after learning strangers had driven it. However, she says she did not realize the vehicle's warranty period actually began ticking away when the dealership started loaning out her SUV 3 months before she bought it.
Thank you for bringing it to our attention.
After News 6 contacted Jenkins Hyundai, the dealership extended Leone's warranty. The company acknowledges making paperwork errors on the sales contract and says it should have noted the SUV was a demo.
I want to make sure that we get the customers taken care of, and we definitely are taking care of the Leones very well.
Now, some car buyers intentionally seek out demos. That's because they're usually deeply discounted to make up for the added mileage and the shortened warranty period. But since Leone claims she did not know her SUV was a demo when she signed the contract, she paid full sticker price. Lisa?
So, Mike, is there any way to find out for yourself whether a new car had been used as a demo?
Well, first thing, look at the odometer. Look at the mileage. That's something Leone admits she did not even think to do while test driving several new vehicles that day. You can also call the manufacturer. If the warranty is activated, it's probably a demo. Lisa?
All right, good information. Mike DeForest reporting live tonight. Thank you. Because you hop into that new car and you can smell that scent.
A lot of people say, I would have caught that. But if you're driving around 10, if you're trying a bunch of cars out, you might forget the one that you actually bought.
True.